What?
My stomach is kind of rumbling. Is there any chance of me getting something sweet to eat? And maybe even a cup of tea? You know, to wash it down?
Quiet, scum!
Since I've been locked up for 3 days now, I'm feeling really...
Shut up! You're a warrior, ain't you? Have some pride!
But I'm not a warrior, you see? I'm a flute player. Haven't you ever heard of Capel the Soother?
No.
Really? I must need to practice more. Anyway, could you bring me some of that food I asked for? Ow! Hey, you didn't have to hit me.
I don't! This can't be the same guy smashing chains.
Lord Sigmund, it's me! I'm here to rescue you! Are you hurt, my lord? We were forced to scatter at Fael, but we've managed to regroup. The others should be nearby as well. My lord, we must leave!
But I...
No time for talk, my lord. We must go!
Look, I... Stop!
What?
You're making a big mistake. Who are you here for?
You, of course, Lord Sigmund.
Who?
Huh?
Sigmund? Who's he?
I don't understand. It's you, my lord.
Behind you! Look out!
How'd a girl get in here?
Seize him, too!
Excuse me, but... can't we work this out, you know, without fighting?
I don't want any more trouble. Crush his limbs.
What?
I guess I beat him. You okay?
You really aren't Lord Sigmund, are you?
No.
But then...
Sorry to disappoint you.
No time to brood over this. So, what's your name?
Capel.
I'm Aya. All right. Now, we need to think about getting out of this place.
We?
Of course.
No thanks. I stay out of danger.
I'm telling you that I'll help you escape.
I didn't ask for help.
I don't care if you want my help or not. I couldn't forgive myself if I left you behind.
What?
Come on, for my sake, just follow me.
All right.
Okay then, let's go.
Thank you.
You know what to do. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Is every day this dangerous?
We're fighting the Order of Chains. It's dangerous work. We have to defeat them.
Okay.
They've tied chains down across the world. It's awful. There are even some in my homeland.
Oh, the chains.
It was 7 years ago when the Dread Knight toppled the Kingdom of Cassandra and established the group known as the Order of Chains. Since then, they've been tying chains down all over the world in an effort to ensnare the moon. Whenever there is a chain laid, devastation soon follows. The land is plagued by monsters and disease.
Hey, even I know that much.
Armies have their hands full just trying to maintain order. People are paralyzed by fear, unable to go on living their lives. But... he stepped forward to save us.
Yeah, Sigmu, right?
No! It's Sigmund!
Sorry.
He's been destroying chains one after the other. He represents salvation for everyone. Lord Sigmund is our hero!
Huh. Sounds like a good guy.
Just follow me.
Spinning wards! Spinning wards! Spinning wards!
dogs!
You can't get out of here. Thanks. Ready to go? Cut it out!
Thanks.
Ready to go?
Sure thing.
We know what to do.
Mm-hmm.